What's up, everybody? This is Greg, aka Roadkill24, coming at you live, sort of. This time around, I'm going to be doing a review of something I tried at Vape Fest, and I was actually surprisingly amazed, from Juicy Vapor at 24 milligrams. This is a juice called Pizza. Pizza. All right. So, as usual, I have cleaned out my atomizer. All right. As always, 5 volts on Genesis. Ooh, petty. All right. So, as usual, we're going to start with a smell. Smells fucking excellent. It smells like tomato. It smells like a tomato paste. It smells like pizza. I swear to God, it smells like a pizza. It does. Alright, so here we go, we're gonna drip it. Got to my drip the dip. Okay. The dip to drip. And away we go. Oh God, yes. It's good. It's good. Definitely tasting like a tomato sauce, tomato paste-ish kind of taste. Definitely tasting oregano. It's really nice. I like it a lot. One more here. Oh, and there's like a hint, not a hint, more like a background taste of pepperoni. Really good. If you like Pringles, if you've ever had Pringles pizza flavored or the pizza flavored combos, that's what it tastes like. It's really good. One more. Oh, so good. So, for flavor, I give it a 10. Definitely. Now, if you're a pizza fanatic, which everybody is, if you're not, weirdo, this is good. It could be an all-day vape. For me, not really. But, for those of us who are of legal drinking age, when you order pizza, you usually like to have a cold brew, yes? I can see this with me as being really good with a beer. Absolutely. It's fucking awesome. Beer. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Oh, dude. Really. For those of you out there who are watching their fat and calorie intake, and you love your... Or you're one of those people on Weight Watchers, it's like, you know, watching your points or whatever the hell they are. if you love your pizza, but you're like, oh, I can't eat that, it's too many points. This is the juice for you. This is it, right here. Pizza from Juicy Vapor. Oh my God, it's fucking good. 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 20. All right, seriously. Oh my God, it's good. Throat hit, 24 milligrams. It's not as reckless as I thought it was going to be, but definitely a good throat hit, so I give that a 10 as well. Vapor production, you saw, I give that a 10 as well. I'm going to take one more vape because this shit is off the fucking hook. There's that burp I was looking for earlier. All right. So good. It really is. All in all, 10 out of 10. If you like pizza, or if you like the Pringles or combos that have that pizzeria taste, this is it. Get it. I'm telling you, order it. Get it. Do it now. Get it. Oh my God. It's good. Trust me. I swear to God, you will not regret it. And if you don't like it, I tell you what, straight up, if you don't like it, do me a favor, leave me a comment, tell me it sucks, and I will reply to you and say, listen, I'll buy it from you. I really will. I will, because I like it that much. All right, so there we go. That's pizza at 24 milligrams from Juicy Vapor. I can't even talk straight anymore. I think the beer's getting to me and the cold sucks, yeah. So, comment, let me know what you think. Thanks for watching the video as usual. If you haven't, please subscribe. Make sure you like or dislike the video, you know, whatever. And as always, you know what I'm about to say. That's right. Keep on vaping! See you later.